The party had started the night before, but the appetite for celebration was still strong. Victory for Tottenham Forest against Arsenal less than 24 hours earlier had confirmed Manchester City were keeping the Premier League trophy for a third straight season. Manchester City fans stormed on pitch to celebrate the victory against Chelsea with the players. Once again, the pitch innovation was done by City fans, but it was celebration for Manchester City fans.